Okay, hello. We are switching it up tonight. Turn down this music a little bit. Turn down this music a little bit. Let me turn down my mic a little bit. Welcome, welcome. We're gonna start a new game. And today we are playing Abzu. Sorry, that got so loud. Hoping the 1080p works with this game. If you guys don't know what Abzu is, it is like the ultimate cozy game. In my opinion, Abzu, Rhyme, Journey are all really great. having a little bit of issues with my mic. So we're back, and yes, I love this game. It's just so cozy. And very relaxing. I love the artwork of it. I really like anything with water. So this makes it fun. Look at these graphics. Okay. I've played this game once before. It's been a while. You know, there's things you have to find. So cute. Oh my god. Little seahorses. I know I've been streaming Minecraft, but I really wanted to have kind of a cozy night. It's raining here. And I just, like, with Minecraft, it's been fun. I built something this morning and it was huge and it kind of took a little out of me, and I want to come back and have a good idea of what I want to do next, because I got the exterior figured out, but I haven't gotten the interior figured out, and I would like to do the interior. To go over there yet. Yeah, I know, buddy. Ooh, shark statue. I love that you can do this. And you can follow a little fish around. Sharks. Let's go this way. See if we missed anything. Oh, we have another little guy over here. I want to make sure I'm not missing any caves or anything. I think I got everything for the most part. So let's go get our little guy. On we go. Love sharks. They're one of my absolute favorite animals, so this game is so beautiful. I love that one of the main creatures in this game is a shark. Because well, you'll see as we go. But it makes you follow the shark, and it makes you think that the shark is like a villain. These kinds of games with this kind of art are just some of my favorite. God, I love this game. It is so amazing. Every time I've played it, I think I played it two times. Every time I played it, it gives me the chills. So incredibly beautiful. Well, let's go. Wait. Oh no. I want to find one of the big guys. That we just released. Yeah. Right here. Oh, we're going fast. Oh, we're going slow. Paired with the music, too. Like, look at this giant, like, coral pillar. Let's keep on. This right here, okay. Firstly, the jellyfish, beautiful. Secondly, this. I missed a shell. I knew I missed a shell. I just don't know where. I think it's too late for me to go back. What a bummer. Okay. We gotta be better. Okay, we're gonna swim down. Yeah. I like that you can kind of scan, see if anything is out there. Haha. Nope, went too far. I think we got the only shell that was here. We got those turtles. Let's head over to some of these pillars. We're good there. Good there. Okay. Move on to our next level. Sorry, you can hear my dogs roughhousing. They're excited, it's almost dinner time. Once we get to the next meditation statue, I'm gonna scoot for just a minute. I'm gonna grab my dog's dinner. Because they might gut me if I don't. Right now, my dog Nova is licking my arm ferociously. Have another show. Where is the meditation statue? Right down here. I'm gonna meditate for a minute. I'll be right back. Okay. Meditated. I've meditated. So let's go get some fish. Thank you, dolphin friend. There's gotta be a shell. Wait, did I already get? I already got the shell, I believe. I just want to make sure I don't miss a shell. Here's a little guy. got one. I'm gonna head up to these sides and check. God, this is such a beautiful game. So we have our one robot, little pal. We've gotten two shells. There's going to be a third shell somewhere. I don't know what this thing is saying, but I'm having fun. Okay, I think we. Nope. I see something up ahead. It's just such a big circle. Gotten them. Let's find the door. Let's join the club. Woo. Hit these red and blue fish. Got it. Boom. I get so focused on looking at everything else that I forget where my person is. we've moved on into the depressing part, apparently. Oh my God, I made it. So let's open the second gate. Orcas. Okay, I'm excited. Who's killer whales? Oh. Let's go ride a killer whale. Wait, come back. No, not you. Oh, you're a baby. The game calls them orcas. I will call them orcas. It's so beautiful. Okay. Let's move on to our next level. What do these paintings mean for me? Okay, there's a shark. People that look an awful lot like me. I got all the shells and this one. I think. And let's move on to this. I think we go all the way down. This part, I love the ocean. And I love diving. But it still gives me some anxiety. You get like far down here. There we go. We have a light now. Show. shell we're gonna find down there. Ooh. Meditations. Whales. Let's meditate for a few moments. Sharks, snappers, pilot fish. We're back to the white tips. I want to get to the whales. Oh. Where are we on now? Oh. How about this one? Striped marlin. Okay. This game is such a like good visualization of like machinery and wildlife. The more you get into it, the more machinery you see taking up the space of this wildlife. Let's go ahead and wake this guy up. Head down to the bottom. Thank you. are some eel statues. Hammerhead statue. Chain, we got going. Hello, hello, thank you for joining. We are playing Abzu. Which, in my opinion, is the coziest of cozy games. It's absolutely beautiful. The artwork is done really well. Got the door open, but we're not done here. We're gonna explore a little more. Because we have some shells to find. So let's swim up. Meditation. Let's hang out with the fish. And the manatees. Our shell. We've explored over there. Let's explore over here a little bit, see if we missed. Yep. Go hang out with the manatee for a minute before we move on. I know I can ride a manatee. Go through the door. missing any shells. Still a little salty that we missed the shell in that first one. But it's fine. Let's just try not to miss any more shells. Explore all the areas. I think there'd be a shell up here somewhere. Shark. The shark. And away they go. I'm gonna check back here for shells. Yep, there we go. There's one. I think that's three. Let's head over to the statue and do, nope, no meditation here. Let's look out real quick and see what we've got. Rocks. So, let's see if we can find that shark. Oh, no, we're to the dead land. Basically, yeah. I want to say there may be a shell back here, but I'm not sure. So let's do a little look before we. Yep, right over there. Perfect. Alma, thank you for the light. This time. Ooh. Whale sharks. This one's my favorite one. Whale sharks are my favorite sea creature. We're gonna go ride a whale shark. Let's go. Beautiful. I want to do this in real life. Legitimately, I think it'd be so amazing. Like, I could not imagine being near a creature this large and just existing with it. Okay, I think we move on to the next level. Bye, whale shark. No paintings, right? Yeah, a couple paintings. Interesting. So let's keep moving. Let's look at these paintings. I'm always so amazed by the artwork. Open this one. It's fun to play this through and try to figure out what the art is trying to tell you, story-wise. This is our last big room here. Ooh, meditation. Okay, we need one more big little, like, coral temple to open. And let's meditate. Let's look at this wall art. On to the next.
Okay, here we go. See. Wow. Oh, this part is one of my favorites. Okay, goodbye. Oh, new whales. Oh my God. It's so intense how large this whale is. Okay, this is the part I don't like very much. I'm gonna stick really close to the bottom here. A whale graveyard. So we need to find the rest of these, and we need to find any shells. So we're gonna take it slow, we're gonna take it easy. Because I do not like getting shocked. Anglerfish are so cool. Okay. I know there has to be a shell around here somewhere. Let's meditate. Let's see what we can find. Maybe we can find the shell just by following some fish. The goblin sharks look so cool. Actually, I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna swim this way. I haven't checked the middle. I think if there would be a shell, it would be somewhere here in the middle. Or up there. Check up here. There she is. We got it. We can leave now. Get the heck out of here. Oh no. Not our shark friend. Man, I'm strong. Let's keep going. I think there are any more of those little exploding robots. At least I hope not. Oh, wow. Let's go down to the bottom, see what we can find. Actually, I think I'm supposed to go down to the bottom. Real quick, let's check the top. Leading me back here. Okay. See one thing for us. I don't think I collected all the shells this time. I think there has to be another shell. So let's take a look at this squid. There's the shell. What kind of whale is this? Sperm whale. Huge. Okay, we've got couple shells. Let's go down here and see what we can find. We have another meditation station. Is there any other things I need to get before I finish this level? I don't think so. So let's head in. I love this part where I get to bring everything back to life. So beautiful. We're gonna ride with some giant squid. Okay, let's get down there. Oh, look at this thing. No, he's stuck. Let's try to turn him. There we go. Away we go. Wow. Oh, hey, there's our little thing. Yeah, we missed a shell for sure. That's okay. That's okay. Don't have to be perfect. Let's head on to the next level. Oh, I've never even looked up there. Machinery? Oh my gosh, okay. Wow. That looks terrifying. I do not want to swim through that. Those things stress me out. Looks like we're stuck in here. Okay. A shark went in here. Where did he go? Our little buddies are not actually our buddies. Oh. What? Oh my God. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm stressed. No. No. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, good Lord. Shark. Oh my God. Is the shark okay? I hope the shark's okay. I guess this is where I figure out that I'm a robot. Oh no. Oh no. Please be okay. No. I'm gonna cry. That's so sad. I have to move on or I am gonna cry. If we can't bring that shark back to life or something, I'm gonna be so upset. Whoa. What's down here? Anything? Any shells, any little things to awaken. I guess I'm following the glow. Oh, I get to walk. Oh my god, look at the turtle. This is amazing. Oh gosh. Look at this. Gonna check out down here first before I see if I can go up top. So beautiful. This game is gorgeous. Is that a T-Rex skull? It looks like a T-Rex skull. Did, right? I have to double check or else it's gonna drive me crazy. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Oh, look at this. Beautiful, beautiful. I have to triple check and make sure there are no shells anywhere. There's so much to explore in this one. Ooh, meditation station. I love that they have meditation stations for you. So you can just sit and you can follow around. Oh my God. Okay, all right. Well, he's eating everybody, so that's intense. All right, let's see if we can go find a shell. There's a whole place right over here that I didn't go. How do I get in there? There we go. Perfect. I still want to explore around. I still think there's a shell somewhere, and I need to find it. Oh, I see it right up there. Perfect. Let's go, let's go. Come on. This place is gorgeous. On to the next area. Thank you. that where it came from? I think so. Yeah, this is new. Okay. What? What? Okay, these are straight dinosaurs. Do a little bit of exploring as we go to see if we can find that shell. This is so insane to me. Oh my gosh. Also, the music, let me tell you, this music is getting like the buildup of the music is so intense. Some parts of the music remind me of like an old Mario game. Which, if I can ever figure out how to stream from my. Oh, look at that! If I can ever figure out how to stream from my Switch, I would love to play like Mario, Super Mario 64. Maybe one day. Awesome, but we are not done here. Meditation station. Love the like art on the walls. Okay, there's gotta be a shell. Somewhere. I'm not giving up that hope. Oh, we can go up here. Aha! Found it. Okay. Oh, I love these. Beautiful. Let's move on to the next area. I love all the flowers in the water. nice 360 of the room. Wow. Okay, we're gonna be on the lookout for some shells. Can I walk up there? I don't think I can walk up there. Oh, we're in a stream. Okay. Let's be on the lookout for a shell. I think we're going through all the phases of everything we just did. What, a maze? Wow, look at this city. Hey, we're at this place. This is the place I keep seeing in the little cutaways. I didn't find another shell, so we might have missed one. We did, it's gonna be a bummer, but it's fine. We found a lot of them, so I'm pretty impressed by that all in itself. I swim through the circle of fish. Yes, I can. Bye-bye, fish. Okay, the final bubble. I bring him back? Did I bring him back? But did I bring him back? If I brought him back, 10 out of 10. I brought myself back. we are going. Wow. My shark friend. I'm not seeing any shells. I don't know. I don't think there are any shells in this area. Hit all the triangles. No. There we go. Amazing. Look at it. Oh my god. Me and the shark, we're bros. Okay. The trees are growing underwater. I'm not mad at it. God, I know I keep saying that this game is so beautiful. Okay, this next one might be a little tricky. We got it! We got it! Amazing! This one was the squids? Squids. Alright, shark, let's go, buddy. There's so many fish following me. I can swim over here. Oh my god, penguins! A shell? Oh god, did I miss shells? Look at the penguins! Penguin nest.
I like that I have fish friends. That's wicked cool. Did I just see another shell over here? How am I supposed to get up there? Woo! Got it. Wow. Do you see that? How far down can I go? I don't think very far. I think it's gonna send me up eventually. Yep. So there's not another shell down there. Wow. Sorry, I'm having so much fun with this. These whales are not joking around. I love that the fish follow me. That was a beautiful dive. Good job, shark. One more. Okay. Are the fish following me? No. Yes? No. That's right. Can't take me now. We did it! We did it! Wow. We did it. I'm so proud. Is that it? That's the end. That's the end of the game. We beat it. Get to swim around, though. Yeah, let's hold on to our shark friend. There's a shell. Why is there a shell right here? Got it, though. We got it. Amazing. back to the shark. Kind of look like a cat. Amazing. This has been such a fun stream. Such a cozy stream. Very low key, very chill. I wanna or follows. I wanna thank you for everything. I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time.